Some say that one is the loneliest number. Be that as it may, in numerology, one represents some influential thoughts, including freedom and appearance, getting things going. Marry that, and you have an association of two entire, independent parts, which makes for a quite certain sort of relationship. November, 11-11, is Twin Flame Day, so we asked Connections peruser Nicole Bowman, otherwise known as Live the Light, to reveal to us all that we should think about this extraordinary kind of perfect partner. She's one of more than 4,000 local area reviewed clairvoyants and profound counselors at keen.com who are accessible to talk with anybody looking for direction and lucidity on their profession, connections, even monetary health. Peruse on to see our most consuming inquiries replied beneath. Simply a reasonable admonition, you may feel so fascinated you'll need to get your own twin flame perusing after this. What is a twin fire? The idea of twin fire exists in various religions and types of thought, presumably the most well-known beginning is Greek folklore. It comes from the possibility that when God, or Great Spirit, made individuals, God took a spirit and split it 50-50. A twin fire is basically your otherworldly twin, your profound other, a large portion of your mirror, the yin to your yang. What makes a twin fire relationship not the same as different connections? Twin blazes meet up to assist each other with developing, recuperate, and advanced profoundly. Then, at that point, as a team, they're frequently asking, how might we do that for the world? Thus, it's difficult about that joining between two individuals, there's normally a mission that is greater than those two individuals. Frequently, real twin fire associations meet up as accomplices to do some sort of administration. An incredible current illustration of that is President Jimmy Carter and his better half. Are twin blazes consistently male and female? Is it true that they are consistently heartfelt? The greatest misinterpretation about the twin fire association is that it's about affection, sentiment, and sex. A twin fire association is truly about manly and ladylike energy meeting up, and that doesn't really fall inside the ordinary develops of sex and sex. Female energies pause, watch, plot, plan, and intuit, manly energies go out and get it going. Both are fundamental altogether for the world to go around, so a twin fire association is about the converging of those energies. It can take numerous structures, a companionship, a coach and mentee, even a parent and youngster. Twin flares can be various ages, races, religions, and most of the way all throughout the planet from one another. So how individuals track down their twin fire? A many individuals are looking for that individual who will finish them, yet the twin fire association isn't about that. It happens when you're not searching for it. On the off chance that you need to track down your twin fire, simply be the best you that you can be, get clear on what your identity is, love and honor yourself, and afterward permit life to take you to individuals and the encounters that will be for your best advantage and for theirs. Not every person is bound to meet their twin fire. Individuals who do meet them, this is on the grounds that that is an important piece of their spirit mission. Regardless of whether you have your very own unmistakable feeling personality when you meet, it can flip around your reality. It'll make you question everything. Is there a telling sign that you've met your twin fire? At the point when you initially meet, you may feel like you definitely know this individual. It's practically similar to investigating a mirror and seeing yourself. You may feel like you must be with this individual since they have something to instruct you. In any case, you'll feel yourself pulled and attracted to them. Once more, it's the reason the heartfelt thought of twin flares is so standard. Many individuals simply need to track down that one individual who feels like home in this world, yet the mystery is that the Twin Fire Association is really the inverse. A Twin Fire Association will stir up your spirit. It drives you directly into the core of dread, makes you face it, and afterward makes you stroll through it. Generally, this individual raises your frailties, injuries, fears, and things you've been battling with and compel you to manage it on the off chance that you haven't yet accomplished the work. Regardless of whether you have your very own unmistakable feeling personality and are in a generally solid space when you meet, it can flip around your reality. You may think you have this load of plans, get hitched, have children, live here, venture to the far corners of the planet, yet Twin Fire Associations will for the most part be the specific inverse of all that you've arranged. It'll make you question all that you thought you knew. That sounds exceptional. How can you say whether your heartfelt accomplice is your Twin Fire? On the off chance that you both are full grown enough profoundly, there will be a common inclination that you need to accomplish something together, like a business or a venture, and more often than not, it won't be about you two and what causes you both to feel better. There's a need to work on something for the local area, like beginning a local area garden so that individuals can approach new food in the event that you live in a food desert, or utilize their positions in law and say, "We need to sort out this equity framework together." It's less about the sentiment and more about what your organization emphatically means for the planet and makes it a better world. It's less about the sentiment and more about what your association emphatically means for the planet and makes it a better world. How would you sustain a Twin Fire relationship? These connections require a great deal of soul and development work to manage somebody who sees your agony and injury, calls you on your stuff, and will work with you through it. In case you're involved with your Twin Fire, be straightforward with one another. Don't hide things where no one will think to look and allow things to putrefy. Do all Twin Fire connections last? No, occasionally twin blazes run. There's a great deal of self-reflection and understanding that this relationship is more profound than any others you've had previously. It's an exceptionally provoking plan to cherish somebody unequivocally and still have solid limits and offer that with the world. Not every person is prepared for that. In those cases, the twin flares may not combine in this lifetime. A twin fire can likewise come into our lives to help us to remember what our identity is, and they're not intended to remain. Once in a while, that is the exercise. How would it be a good idea for you to respond on the off chance that you feel like you've met your twin fire, however they're not, at this point in your life? On the off chance that you need them back in your life, set the aim or appearance. Then, at that point, focus on who appears in your life, and who returns. Relationship consultants and twin fire specialists at keen.com can likewise loan their instinctive bits of knowledge to direct you on your excursion. Are there any benefits of having a twin fire relationship? Indeed. You have somebody who considers you to be you are and cherishes you. You face and manage your issues, which makes you develop as people. Furthermore, individuals around you are influenced, as well. The other advantage is that existence of administration where you're adoring and supporting one another, but at the same time you're rewarding the world, you're being individuals that you say you are and doing it together in light of the fact that that is the point.